I am Dr. Shalini Verma. I hold a PhD degree in demography, a specialization of statistics. I work in UNDP India as National Program Manager for Monitoring and Evaluation. Being a woman and working in the field of health for over 2 decades now, I feel a sense of pride and accomplishment. When I look back at my life, as a student, when I opted for studying science, I found not many people were encouraging. When I decided to specialize in mathematics, I found myself as a minority in a class of male-dominated students. In the beginning of my professional life, people were skeptical about women working in challenging jobs that requires late working hours, working in remote areas, and that involves a lot of travel. In my married life, there was skepticism about how I'm going to balance family, work, and kids. Today, as a successful professional, a mother of 2 adorable girls, a wife walking hand in hand with my husband, and a satisfied human being, I feel I have proved myself. As a professional, I feel privileged to be working on eVIN, which provides me a countrywide platform to work with thousands of female health workers. eVIN aims to empower over 20,000 female health workers by building their capacities, building their confidence, and push the Digital India a step further. I would like to stress upon the fact that one can achieve success in any field of life, and we should get over the notions of gender-specific roles. We women have earned and deserve a seat at the table.